The red happy to stay with him. Mighty Rhythm looking to make it three straight at the track and Warm MetLife Stadium. He's always thereabouts. And Harper's Dream, another one with a chance. All right, about to find out. We're all set. Second last, race 11, ready. And racing nicely away off the inside. Mystic Zendik and Clouded Classing rushing across out wide. Mighty Rhythm ahead of them all off the lead. Mystical Zendik and Pro Rogue. They're followed by Clouded Classing. MetLife Stadium's out the back with Little Loki, Harper's Dream, and Magic Swipe a bit in the straight. Mighty Rhythm clear now. Mystical Zendik and the start winner for Mighty Rhythm. It won a length on the line. Second home, Mystical Zendik, and third, Clouded Classing. Then MetLife Stadium. Geez, a frustrating dog. They're followed next in then by Pro Rogue, Harper's Dream, Little Loki, a Magic Swiper, and the time record of around 18:69. Number eight, the winner, Mighty Rhythm, come out beautifully out wide straight across the lead, and he's made it three straight at the track, or she has, by Magnificent Love out of Mighty Claire, and in trying by Lewis Galea. Three, Mystical Zendik second, Bradley Van Dyson, and one, Clown of Class third, trained by Justin King. Number two, fourth, MetLife Stadium, 8-3, 1-2. One length by 1 3/4, the margins, 7:57 early. 11:12 home at 18:69 is the overall time. Yeah, gee, he's gone a round favourite here, I reckon, at least 7 or 8 times, MetLife Stadium. He's still trying to the breakthrough for the favourite backers. But I know Johnny Rudd, he's trying to set a few times. He can troll anything, but he's hard to work out on race days. And at 1:55, he's gone down again today. But Mighty Rhythm, she put three together. She's done everything right and got home. 8-3, 1-2, and the all-clear is there, race 11. All right, there is the all clear on the previous all clear. Mighty Rhythm makes it three straight here at Richmond, 1 by 1 3/4, 18:69. That takes us into the last to finish up with a really good race, a top grade over the shorts. No scratching, 7 the run, the final event, 10:58. Yeah, Paul. Yeah, I could just see that. Okay. Yep.